Well done, MMO.
Thank you, MMO.
There is going to be some stuff, I guarantee. I purposely made all the monster trucks. They run different speeds. They handle differently. They have been changed enormously from what they were originally. And I did that to make it interesting. So when you guys get in it and you realize, hey, this one flips easier than this one, you guys get what you get when you pick it up front. You know, there's three different type of monster trucks. They all handle differently. They all jump differently, and they all do different speeds. They get to that speed at different times too. So you guys keep that in mind when you guys.
I don't know if anybody else is having trouble.
I'm heading to the store now.
I'm lagging.
Yeah, run around. Run around.
Okay. Yeah, you gotta turn up your player speed and run around everything. Try to get everything loaded in for you, because that's where it's having issues, because this has all been changed.
So far for me, it's actually working.
Oh, wow. That's Dopalicious Rex.
Dopalicious Rex.
Just let me know when it's okay to take away my screen and let people see the patient.
When we all get back and meet up at the store.
Oh! I about landed in the swamp. Took
I'm
a jump
actually
over
gonna...
the bushes and...
I'm actually gonna travel the entire map real quick and load everything up, so...
That's what I'm doing. I'm at 66 already.
I'm in it, Brian.
You said me and Cage were blue team.
Yeah.
They just go by there. There's team 1, 2, 3, 4, you know, so on. I don't think you have to look into the actual houses to see what colors were what team.
I'm in my team.
Cage, and we're team 1.
Is that a distance ramp over there?
God! What the hell is
that? That one's gonna hurt really bad.
That one was because why not?
Because why not?
I've been running around the whole map in the bushes. I haven't even looked at anything yet, other than the freaking vehicles at the store. Oh my goodness. You might not be able to shut this thing down tonight. I'm gonna be like a kid in a candy store.
No, just one more hour, please. I don't want to go to bed.
Cajun, look at it this way. We can always play with this offline.
You guys already have all the mods. All you would need would be the save game file.
Oh my goodness.
We could always pull it up on our own.
Hi, like, Brian. I like your green shirt.
Oh, you just reminded me of doing something.
That sounds so much like Napoleon Dynamite.
It did. It really freaking did.
I've got the fastest land speed in the game. On my own too.
See me, I'm actually flying around with 20 times speed.
How you do the fly?
You have to press F11, go to the middle screen where it says the person.
F11, middle screen with the person.
And on the very left top side, it'll say flight no HUD mode on, and then flight state on, and then Q to go up, eat.
Q, okay. Gotcha. So, oh, I had seen them when I was reading into that wrong.
Hey, Red. They make Red stores too, I guess.
Can somebody get me the Superman theme song, please?
You're nuts.
I clicked on Red, it looked like Red to me.
You colorblind?
Oh my god.
Cause I am.
I am.
How long this took you to do?
I probably got at least 40 plus hours into this.
Okay. Definitely appreciate it. Yes sir, I am.
I'm coming.
What the I'll just fuck?
Yeah, we're gonna have to watch
it. Wow!
Sorry.
Stuff like fudge sticks or something. I don't know.
I got some fudge sickles over here for you.
I think everybody should be pushed to talk anyways. Since we do have since we do, well, I know you will, but like since we have 12 streams going,
yeah, it would be very helpful.
Just be too much for. I'd be good panic mode over here. Just shut up! Raging's raging again. Look out!
Say, what's the server called?
DC just type Sparks in DC Monster and you'll find it.
It's called DC Sparks Monster Mash.
Okay, that's better.
I suppose I probably should restart my game. All the mods are there.
Not sure I should come in the store or not. I might never come back out. It's red.
Right? They might get you, buddy.
I think I might want to stay out of that store.
You could just
also,
hang out with me.
Right here, guys, everybody has... We have two, basically, the Polaris's for every single person, or for every single team. So everybody gets their own Polaris to take over there. The red one and orange one up at the front are the the refs.
The non-tippers.
Okay, so we have our, whatever color our team is, we get in it, right?
Yeah, you guys should only have access to the
I'm
ones
not
for your... Also, have we set them all as contracts for us yet? Looks like it. Damn, DC's on top.
Oh, boy.
Okay, what I'm gonna like is the go-kart.
Okay, I am gonna give you guys one hint about the go-karts. Stay out of the fence. I'm dead serious. It will mess your world up.
Stay out of the what?
The fence that's around the track, go-kart track. Yeah, it'll flip you, spin you around, turn you over. Yeah, it'll mess your world up.
I think I'm gonna have to get some pillows for this event. I'm gonna hurt myself going forward or hurt myself going backwards.
No, you're gonna hurt yourself one way or another.
Exactly. Almost.
Madeline, quit showing off your strength.
Are we getting in vehicles already, or?
Yes. You might want to take your flight mode off there, Rage.
Good luck to everybody. I wish to congratulate you on whatever place you come.
10-4,
yeah.
Same to you.
Good luck. Good luck, Red. You're gonna need it, brother.
Maybe you've never watched Wreckfest Friday Nights.
Oh,
I have seen it.
Then that's all you need to know.
I ain't scared of Red.
That's all we need to do.
You ain't gotta be scared of me, you just better respect it.
Sparks, we're just following you to wherever the first one is, or whatever.
Yeah, you just follow me. You guys can start getting in your vehicles whenever.
Alright, we,
excuse me, whoever's behind me in a vehicle, can you shut that off? I'm trying to hear the leader up here.
Can you turn that monster down a little bit?
Oh, you guys ain't heard crap yet.
Great. Yellers is... There's no yellow
guys. It says I'm missing the global company, but I have no mustard.
Re-download it real quick and reinstall it.
Yeah, did you get ours or did you use yours?
I don't really know.
Paradise. Oh man, that's. Oh yeah.
Alright, so fair warning to all of you, the monster trucks are stupid, stupid loud. So either you might want to turn your volume down a little bit for the vehicles, or zoom out.
And that will just make our ears bleed.
Or you can do that too, I'm perfectly fine with it, whichever you want to do.
Hey, was it in that link that you sent me, DC?
Yeah, it was supposed to be. Did I miss that one? I think I missed it. Hold on, let me grab it. My bad. That's the second time today I've missed that mod.
Ooh, we got train horn for the Razors. This is fun.
Hope you guys' mics are on.
Didn't download with the Google Drive link, I don't think.
Okay, I keep forgetting I'm on Push to Talk 1. I just put it in the Google Drive. I've missed that mod twice today, so sorry about that. It's in there now.
Alright.
Deal.
Thank you, Ebonag.
Well.
Oh god, they're already flipping.
Yep.
I'm gonna have to restart my game. Give me a minute.
Alright, well, while we're waiting for people to get reconnected, those of you guys that are in, we'll go ahead and get down and come down here. If you can manage to do it without killing yourselves.
You wanna know why the reason I wear a red shirt?
Did you want us to follow DC?
Yeah, sorry. If you guys want to come on down here with me, anybody that's already loaded, we're going to start the first part of it.
I didn't know which one's the handbrake.
Aw, oh, jeez.
Sinking in.
Hey, hey now.
You're an all-star.
No pit maneuvers yet.
I'm not pitting you. I'm just warming up the tires.
These things drive like a Walmart shopping cart on gas.
All right, guys, make your way over to the arena.
And then what time you said you wanted our streams to go live?
Yep, we can start doing that now if you want to.
Okay.
We got enough trucks down here for the free-for-all?
I will hurt you for that.
I figure some can go out in the,
I don't play very nice.
We got. I pulled out three monster trucks, two big tractors, and one of the big ATVs.
Okay.
I need to wait.
What vehicle am I supposed to be in?
Did you bring your Polaris over here?
Yeah.
Hey, which one is that one? The big black one?
The one right in front of the store?
The UTVs that are in front of the store. There's one for every team. Or two for every team.
All right, so real quick, the arena for this area right here, for the first part that we're going to do, is everything inside of the dirt mounds, as well as the jump that's back here in the back corner. If you guys want to start with your monster trucks and your tractors, if somebody wants to drive a monster truck and there's not one available, you should have money to buy it. If people need money, we'll get you money. You guys are welcome to freestyle this. I highly suggest a couple of you try out the Fent Tri-6 and the Big Bud.
I call Big Bud.
You got a what?
Like ants running for their cars.
Now when you were given instructions, now what's up?
I said arena is everything inside of the big dirt mound and includes the gray strip over here, the landing strip that's got the jump at the end of it. I ask that you guys please stay in those areas for the first part, and you guys can drive anything that's out here except for the Dodge Darts and the Dragsters. If you need a monster truck or you want a monster truck and there's not one available, you should have money to buy one. If you need money, we'll jump in your farm and give you money so you can buy whatever you want to play with.
Can you buy me another El Toro to go with Brian?
Yeah, I'll get it real quick.
10-4.
Try not to run over any of the vehicles that are are staged out here. But you guys are free to go. Just freestyle it. Once we get done thinking.
It's a freestyle, right?
Yep.
Yep, first event's freestyle. Just run over people, get used to the vehicles. Especially you guys driving those big tractors.
I was trying to think if I could change the gas where I could just push forward and it take off and brake to go back, but
I'm just gonna render the map again.
There are more monster trucks at the store.
There's tractors flying everywhere.
59 miles an hour?
Dylan, watch it. This thing will run you over, clean over.
Yeah, if you guys flip them over, get out, use the lift anything mod, and flip them back.
This is not the ideal vehicle for me.
Flying tricyc. Or not tricycs, but big butt.
What is it for that? The should be the left mouse, or no?
Right mouse, I believe.
We do have crop destruction off right now, right?
It's too heavy. Oh, jeez,
buddy.
All right, we'll turn crop destruction on for the last event. Don't forget there's a landing strip over here.
Big dog.
Yeah.
Don't forget there's a landing strip over here to the east.
So I've never had to do this.
Or I guess it's north.
The left.
So when you go to flip it over, you hold down the, after you pick it up, you hold down the mouse wheel and you can turn your mouse either left or, move your mouse left or right, up and down.
How do you fly?
Thank you, BD. That was easy.
Yep. On the developer options, so you press F11, go to the middle tab, and turn the flight
raging
mode
bull on. Coming
flight,
at you.
No hub mode on, and then turn flight mode on, and then Q and E goes up and down.
You gonna get out every time I roll this and do this for me?
I said, you guys are gonna roll a lot, especially until you guys get used to him.
No, I'm pretty sure we're still gonna roll him once we get used to him.
Yeah, I'm pretty damn used to them, and I still roll them.
The
set it on top of me, and now I can't get out from underneath of it.
There's a big jump to your north. There's a runway to go up to it if you guys want to jump those things.
Man, say goodbye to that car.
Well, here goes the big butt on the huge jump.
Thank you, Manny. I'm going to try to... see, yours I could lift it up. I couldn't lift the other one up.
Can somebody come like hit me?
There's a bigger jump over here, guys.
I can't seem to get this thing to flip no matter how I try.
Yeah, I couldn't get the tri-six flip back over. I was trying forever.
Who's stuck?
Me.
What? I don't know what you're driving.
Grave digger. Oh, we're not.
There we go.
You're right, Josh.
These guys, Spartan Farmers, killing me. Y'all are gonna have me just laughing at that alone.
I got you, Dilly.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna get so out of hand. There's gonna this brand new skillet might have been a bad idea. Bump me with this thing.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome, sir. I'll just roll you up in that tire.
I'm gonna go get a monster truck.
Best whole jump of the competition, my friend.
Oh, good night. Okay, as big of a pain in the butt this is gonna be to turn it over, there's no contest when it comes to hitting you guys.
There's no contest to hitting a big
one. Y'all are like micro machines compared to... Oh my goodness. This is gonna be... Okay, I'll set up a thing and flip up it now.
Here, I'm gonna round you guys up. Follow me.
Oh, I was gonna help you out, Taylor.
Wow. I'll tell you what, man. Them monster trucks grab some serious air, though.
Yeah, they do.
I'm thinking about grabbing a dragster right now and taking it off the big jump. I haven't done that one.
Okay.
Big jump.
I'm in the black, black orange wheels in the middle. Follow me. I'll show you guys something if I don't flip here.
Oh, jeez.
Red, I got you, homie. Watch out. Oh, that is dope.
Big butt
pretty
turtle.
Pretty sick.
Oh, they're all a couple third legs. Watch, too.
Hey, Josh.
Brian. Oh, my goodness. That's hilarious. Twins. Twinsies. They're separating the umbilical cords right now.
Hey.
Jesus.
Guys, follow me for a sec. I'll show you something.
I don't think there's reverse. I think that's funny.
Where are you at, DC?
I'm over by the go-kart track.
Where's that at? To your left.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It's everybody where I'm at.
Can someone come flip my grave digger open?
Yeah, I need a flip too.
Yeehaw!
Hey,
let me go.
Oh my god!
I'm so glitched this thing out.
Right. We're still staying inside the landing strip, right?
Yeah, you can jump the.
Get off me, big dog! And I mean now.
You can jump the big gray ramp.
How does that work? I just went flying.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
You get on a dirt bike, and it's like something out of a horror movie, man.
Can we see
really
that?
Come on,
your way. You guys might have to reset those cars. Captain went over them.
That's all good. That's what they're there for.
We can go over them now?
The white ones? Yeah. Did you guys come try the big jump?
Oh, jeez.
Where's this big jump at?
Here, I'll come get you again.
Right up the center?
Nope.
Follow the dragster driving down the road.
Yeah, you can do that. You got it.
I'm lost. I'm trying to...
All right, come down by where the combines and the silos are. Just follow the dragster.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, this is going to be ridiculous.
How can you not come to one of these streams and watch? Wait, I need to... Doggone it. I should have been going.
Oh, bunchicles!
Someone needs to get the Dukes of Hazzard.
He vaporized into midair. He's gone, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm stuck in a tree.
Let's go get him, Brian.
Oh my god.
How is a big bud faster than me?
They say he's doing 111.
Woo! It's a 747.
Well, my pipe, my head, and the top of my cab is stuck in the dirt. Too much plowing in this field. I am very
still.
Here comes the red dirt wrench. They made it.
Oh!
You killed me, Red.
Thank you. Jeez, I think Taylor's been training for this
Red.
Months, man. Stunts. Mad stunts. Spinning them horns around on the ground, look like an angry bull. I think Sparks has got the... Oh, jeez. That's pretty cool. Now, I asked this earlier.
Oh, my God.
Hear me if I was correct. Sparks, is there no reverse on these tri-sixes?
There, I don't know. There should be.
There is a reverse there. But they have so much torque that it's almost impossible to get him to go to it unless you jump out.
I mean, I'm at zero, so...
Hop back in, you'll be able to reverse.
I added so much
torque into those things that... to make them do what they're supposed
to. There's too much to go back for.
You're gone!
Yeah.
This thing's wound up tighter than ever. Oh, never mind. We're not gonna talk about the cage.
Knight, thank you for the follow. Appreciate that.
Red, I landed all the way over in 30.
Dude, this is. Oh,
this is gonna be bad.
This is awesome.
All right, so we are coming up to getting ready to start the first event. The actual event, not just the drive around and smash things.
Oh, shit. He's gotta get back in his truck.
How did that car just fly across the map?
Dude, I went all the way to field 30.
In what?
The Dodge Dart.
Oh, good lord.
It does 300.
I'm out of your way. I'm
can
sorry.
Can you let it be for a minute while we fix it?
Somebody pop in a wheelie.
Cars if you drive in reverse.
The dart.
So where's the first first thing gonna be at?
You're welcome, man.
Alright, so the first event that we're actually gonna do is gonna be the monster truck tag team race that's over here directly in front of the store. By where you guys parked your Polaris's.
And somebody stole one of the gravediggers from over here, so please bring it.
Oh yeah, now this is, I like this. Well, kinda. There's a whole lot of flippies in that. But it sounds real, real nice.
Hey, have you seen what your hands look like on this dirt bike?
Yeah,
they're kind of trippy.
All right, for this event, if all the monster trucks that we started from the other event, go ahead and put them back over there, except for the one gravedigger. So there should be one or two of each monster truck here.
I found one flipped over by the white cars.
It's fine there.
We need one gravedigger to come back.
I'm on my way. I'm just about here.
Alright, and
not a problem.
Park that back right next to the other two.
And then we're leaving the monster truck, you said?
Yeah, everything's gonna be left there for right now.
Rags, it's flippy because you took ramp wrong. That's right. Every ramp was wrong with that thing, but it was super awesome, amazing, cool. How you doing?
Alrighty.
I'm glad you made it for the event. Super awesome, amazing event of the year.
Let's do that.
Alright, so this is going to be a tag team event here, guys. So... three teams at a time go. One person from each team will be in the starting zone, and one person from each team will be in the same vehicle on the sidelines.
Yeah, All right, before we get this started, give me a break in the air for a second. So, anybody that's out there that's just joining any of the streams, I assume most streams can hear me say this, and most everybody, this has kind of already been said a little bit, but I want to make sure that this has been definitely put out there. First of all, I want a huge thank you to go to MMO Farmer, also known as Skeeter. He has put a lot of work into this. Honestly, he's put more work into the map than I have. He's helped me stage this. He's done all the landscaping for this. The credit for this goes to him. All I've done is publicize the event, so I didn't do shit. This is all for him, from him. So if you haven't already, if you're a streamer, please thank him for this. If you have, I appreciate the love that you guys are showing him. If you're somebody that's watching one of the streams, make sure you slam him a follow, because he's also trying to get into streaming. But I also want to thank everybody else that showed up for the stream. You guys are making this event possible, especially Red. I wouldn't be here where I'm at doing any of this if it wasn't for Red. He's been a big inspiration to me. So I appreciate everything you guys have done. So real quick, the basic rules for this. You're going to do 2 laps around this racetrack. It's been laid out with dirt. There are bumps. There are jumps. There are humps. There are all kinds of things in here. You're going to do 2 laps. On your second lap, when you come back, you're going to cross that big gray finish line. As soon as you cross the big gray finish line, your partner, who is waiting in the monster truck setting off to the side, can take off and do their 2 laps. And we will take the winner of this, and we'll write that down on our brackets, and we'll go from there. We have 1 team, the orange team. Nate, you are by yourself, so you get to do 4 laps. And then we'll work it in from there. Are there any questions?
No.
Can we make sure that the other team is actually in the monster truck?
Yeah, everybody in Okay, so whose team is on the starting line in the Toro?
That's me and Taylor. Taylor's already in our truck.
Okay, so Gravedigger, who's in that one? On the starting
Dog and Cage.
Okay, so make sure your teammate's in the opposite one. And then Slayer, make sure both of you guys are in your vehicles, so when they come around for the second lap, it's ready to go. So you do not start off this starting line for the second team, part of the team that go. You don't take off from that starting line until your teammate crosses this big white line right here. So when you come around for your second lap, you come straight out and head straight for that store. Once you cross that finish line, your teammate can go.
How many teams are there going at once?
There should be 3 teams going at once, and we'll have 2 teams go on the next round, and then we have a final bracket for that. All right, MMO, I'm going to let you call the go whenever everybody gives you a ready up and you're good.
All right, do we have the Toro team ready?
Ready.
Ready.
All right, Gravedigger team?
Ready.
Ready.
All right, Slayer team?
Ready.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, ho, ho! Oh, we're tangled up in the first corner.
And they're going to do 2 laps, correct?
Yes, they're going to do 2 laps.
Now they, at the end of theirs, will pass where the drag car is behind us, correct?
Oh, look at Slayer tumble.
They just got to cross the gray line in front of you.
Sideways there. Nice landing, Red.
I just looked over at Red's on the roof.
I screwed up already.
Oh god. Alright, where's our third driver? Oh, there you are.
He's still trying to figure it out.
Oh,
Wrong way, Red! Nope, wrong way! You're supposed to turn right!
I'm interested to see where he went.
He jumped over the big bank.
Oh! Oh, look at him go.
No, almost!
Alright.
Straight in front of you.
Eddie, you're in Gravedigger, right?
Here comes Red around the last jump. He's coming down the straightaway. He's got the last jump in sight.
Alright, come back across the drag strip.
Is there going to be a penalty for that?
Nope. One more lap, Red. One more lap.
Come back on the track, Eddie.
Where is the damn rest of the track?
Alright.
Turn right, Teddy.
Point now, turn right.
Tossing that thing around like a dog toy.
Spinning.
He only did that to give the competition a chance.
Just shows you can go from first to not first pretty quick.
I know, right?
I don't even want to play some men anymore.
Oh, shit.
That flipping over thing is something to get used to for sure.
Yeah, it is.
Oh!
I wish the force rollover mod worked in here.
I did too.
Holy crap. That would have been so badass if you landed that, Red.
Alright, at the end of this run here, Gravedigger, you're gonna turn right, right past that tree.
Turn right.
Yep.
I'm already on my second lap.
Yep, turn right. There you go. Alright, Gravedigger's coming down the home stretch. His teammate needs to get ready.
Don't you mess you're up, okay, boy.
He's coming across the second one.
Appreciate you.
And the last hump.
Fast.
He's coming in fast.
Here I come, bro.
Go, go, Gravedigger, go! And here comes Red Dirt. He's coming down the last stretch.
Oh, I beat Jimmy?
You said
holy
turn
crap.
Right or turn left?
You go straight now.
We're playing hooks and ladders, bro. I caught that corner with that. Ah, baby.
Nice job.
Alright, now Slayer's coming in the final stretch.
I can already feel the bull breathing down the back of my neck. Oh,
easy
night
on them jumps.
No, Teddy, when you come down, come
right
straight
I don't need
through
to be on my
line
wheels. I don't need my wheels. I'm a roll on the side the whole way.
Excuse me, sir. You're going to have to get up.
No, no. Hey, whoa. Hold up. Excuse me, sir. Help. Help me. Man, that ain't very country of you. Better get back.
Little too hard on the throw there.
Oh! You almost stuck that.
Oh, good night. Help me, Tom Cruise!
Come on, Cajun, you got this.
I know, I'm on my wheels. Whew. I'm out. Help, let me go upside down again. Oh, slow it down, slow it down, slow it down, Peanut! No!
Oh, no, short.
No. Oh!
I told you, watch them corners.
Oh my goodness.
You up there on the mound.
No, turn right, bro.
There you go. You want to turn right?
Freestyle points.
Oh, I'm really screwed on this one. If I go forward to flip it, I'll fall in the crevice, and if I...
One more lap, turn right before you go.
I got stuck on the other side of the fence.
I did too.
Doggone it.
Pretty sure Skeeter said stay out of the fence.
Oh, I know he did.
I don't think it was a choice.
Not like we can help it. Crazy.
Hey Brian, you want to just go over there and tap Raging real quick? Just, I mean, you're so far ahead. Let's just be nice.
Appreciate it. There's just a dip there. If I go in it, then I can't even reach it.
Can we get a race official to help him out?
Thank you.
Does that work?
Hopefully.
Oh.
Hopefully.
Oh. Hang on.
Thank you so much.
Now get back on it, Brian. We're winning this thing by a long way. You're going the wrong way.
Wait, what?
That's not a jump, that's a turn.
Oh, shoot.
Need that Mario Kart cloud to help everybody out.
Right? My helmet's on too tight.
Put arrows on the ground.
Rags, if you're still on stream, would you please clip that?
Yeah, don't be afraid to clip stuff, guys.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just going to go back and cut this part in and make it one bell clip.
So who'd we get across first?
I'm afraid to go over 40.
We're coming on our final lap, and we're a lap and a head, a half of everybody.
This is freaking awesome.
Half a lap now.
Ah, oh, dang.
With dead.
I will be.
Oh, thank you, Brian.
Sinking and just. My stuff is glitched out, so I'm gonna have to go out and come back in.
All right.
Wait until.
I was stuck at like 0.2 speed.
Nope, turn right.
I'm copying the pros over here. They got it down.
Brian, you went the wrong way, dude. I
know if I'd have took it the way I thought would have been good, I would have been out again.
I think you're stuck there.
Yep. Get it out of there, bro.
I think
easy,
we have a new billboard.
Cajun.
You just had to pick the flippiest one. I know what happened. Everybody already knew what vehicle you were gonna pick.
No. Just take it easy.
This should be the winning truck right here.
Everybody's on their last lap.
And yes, it is.
And this might screw some people up.
Wait till the race. Oh, photo finish! Uh-oh.
This is gonna be bad.
Wait.
I was already, like, just about to... Like, I already...
That's alright, we anyway.
We have a winner!
I don't know,
as
baby.
He rolls his truck.
Go on, Brian.
Oh, dang it, I did it again. Crap. Yeah, crops are full grown over here. Doing good out here in the field. I done lost my truck. Good thing I didn't shut it off.
Would you like some assistance?
Go. Oh,
Just get in it.
I go park it in the front right.
That's tough. Super fun, but it's definitely tough. That's something to get used to.
Yes, it is.
That was
GG's, fellas.
Extremely fun.
Yeah, that was fun.
All the way to cars.
Here comes the big
arena.
Let's see it.
Sink.
Why am I flying?
This ain't even the best event, I don't think.
No, it's not. Oh, God, I guarantee it.
I can't wait for the drag cars.
They all
these things gotta be wide open.
All the white cars are back in line.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, 45 minutes later, here comes Cajun around turn 16. Wait, no, it's still turn 2. He hasn't made it past the start of the track.
Have you ever completed your second lap yet?
He's working on it.
Cajun's out there checking the crowds when he should be in the field racing.
I don't want to hear it. You lost to me at first.
Turn right. There you go.
Yeah. That's the only one I know because Brian led that one. And I was like, oh, that guy's got this thing. I'm going to blame it on a shaky wheel. My wheel's loose, guys. That was my whole problem.
Yeah, I know.
Here it was an operator error.
I'm not admitting to that.
It probably was.
No comment.
Yeah, DC, I think we may have lost this
server
for the
night. Carry me home.
Yeah. It's all good. I planned on it.
GG's, guys.
All right, let's get the next two teams staged up and ready to go.
You weren't lying about the loudness of that, though. That's for sure.
No, not at all.
That thing is so loud.
The dragsters
cool,
were even louder, but I kind of dulled those down a bit.
Gravedigger, can you pull up to the line for me?
Are we switching then now?
Whoever's the last of the teams that haven't gone yet.
America, can you switch me? You want to go second?
Hey, don't be pushing me for it. I'm not getting disqualified for being across the line.
No, we're switching teams.
Yep, switch up teams.
People who haven't raced.
Hang on, I gotta turn this. I can't even hear you. I gotta turn this down real quick.
I did give everybody a pre-warning there.
Get out of your truck, Cajun.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
He's just warming up his tires.
All right, do we have the next two teams staged?
All right, go ahead and shut off all the trucks.
I don't think I shut one off. There you go.
I would actually move it.
Did Nate go yet?
No.
No, okay, what teams are going right?
All right, so I had Cajun and Big Dog went. I had Red and Taylor went. And I had Teddy and Dilligaff went.
Yep. And I came in last.
Alright, so next up, I guess we got three teams. We should have Joe and Manolin. We should have Magi and Captain America. And then we should have Nate. And Nate, you're going to make all four laps. But you got to cross the line and then start again.
You want me going now? Or is this next race?
This keep me out the way then.
Go this race.
You should be in one of these three trucks out in the front line.
Oh,
maybe. Yeah, make sure you can set.
And we're just alternating, right?
Yeah, whoever's not on the front line should be in the back trucks waiting on your partner to come across.
Basically, a good advice for you, Nate. When you cross that line, jump out that truck and jump in the other Gravedigger.
That would probably be easier.
Yep.
That's a good tip. I didn't think of that.
Alright, you guys ready?
I'm giving him tips, big dog.
Gravedigger, you ready?
Yep.
El Toro, you ready?
Yeah. Can I,
How do I float up in the air and
shot?
F11. Hold on a second, Teddy. Let's get this
Layer, are you ready?
Yes.
Alright. 3, 2, 1, go!
Alright, Teddy, go F11, go to the middle menu, check the first one on the left column on and the second one on the left column on, and then use Q and E to go up and...
We have our first collision!
Oh, no!
Went around. Alright, let's go check the first place up here. Let's see other...
I see a bunch of ants in the sky.
That's rough.
Let's see how he handles this jump.
Oh no!
And he's airborne.
No!
Oh wow!
We did, Orbach. Trust me. Wait till you see.
And he stuck the landing.
The combines do 60 while harvesting.
I landed over there too once.
They don't know that though.
Oh, there they are, close together.
Grave diggers in second.
Come on.
Clean jump from El Toro
there.
So I got a question. On the second lap, as like since I'm the second driver, once I see my teammate start coming online, can I turn on my engine or do I have to wait till they cross the line?
You can leave your engine running right if you want.
I can't get my truck over.
Look straight up and drop it.
Come on, Nate, you got this.
Yeah, I kind of missed that jump.
Oh! Yeah, you hit it at an angle. These trucks are wickedly flippy. Y'all weren't kidding about that.
It's so hard to get them to land.
I spent a lot of time.
Oh, it's gonna be good,
Arbok. Figured out a little bit.
There's more to it than just
that. Roll was.
Oh, look at this backflip! Oh man, it's gonna be short.
It'd be nice if we had a way to like manage how it lands.
But that's part of the fun.
You know, it'd be really cool if somebody would come up with a mod that would allow multiple people in the same vehicle.
Jeez, Nate.
Oh, shit.
Dang, Nate.
Charmin.
Oh, that's
those flips. Down.
I'm sorry, Arbok.
At least Nate has the flipping of the vehicle down.
Oh, in the tree!
Oh, one in the tree!
Oh, no!
And there goes his first place lead.
Manon, why are you driving like you're driving Miss Daisy?
He's trying
Nate's
to...
on his side.
Woo!
He's trying to keep
Manon
control of it.
Drive like they're driving Miss Daisy? You know... That's what I'm gonna drive.
Holy crap!
Well, at least you're still on a PV map.
I'd try out my steering wheel for the second lap. I wasn't using it first lap.
Oh, it's so much better with the steering wheel.
Oh yeah, I'm already seeing
it.
I'm gonna try to use my
rolling.
Joystick
Ooh,
the next race.
I did not have enough speed for this.
Alright, we have Slayer coming down the home stretch.
Nate with a slight miss jump.
Go!
And Slayer 2 is off. But remember, ladies and gentlemen, that doesn't mean anything.
it really doesn't, because we had to stop and help out our competition.
Oh.
Ouch.
Come on, America. We can do this.
I don't want to hear it, Jimmy. You lost me in the first lap.
We got Jimmy's triple A.
I got a fence here.
Yeah, go to the right.
You're right. Go around the red shed. As soon as you make that right around it, go left.
There you go.
I couldn't get my truck to move. It was just stuck.
I think I'm gonna take a nap.
We got one that didn't quite make the second ramp.
Come on, Manolin.
Manolin looks like he's gonna take first.
How far behind am I? I know I'm not doing that well.
Nate, he's in the home stretch right now.
Oh,
hand
no.
It off.
Grave Digger takes a flippy turnover.
Oh. And he puts it back on his wheels.
Oh no, that's not good. He made it right on the edge of the ramp.
Wow.
There goes Ray.
Come on, roll past the line.
Nope, come up short, Nate.
There he is.
If you do it right, you can just whip it back around real quick.
Oh man, El Toro, that was almost super clean.
Nate's on his third lap.
El Toro is on their third lap too, right?
How far behind am I? I'm not seeing anyone.
He's on the second jump.
Oh, what a landing.
You're almost a lap behind.
That was a nice land.
Who's in that black truck?
Well, that's America. Hell yeah. Oh, that was a nice drift.
Captain America is on his last lap.
There you go, Nate.
I'm getting the hang of it, but it's a little late.
you get more laps to figure it out than everybody else.
I should have used my steering wheel first lap.
Yeah.
No. Come on, America.
Nate.
This is the part where you lose first if you're not careful.
Hurry up! No!
Oh, and Joe takes the lead.
Go on, get them. Joe can screw up.
Ooh, that spin out though.
I'm following Captain America and Joe around.
Ooh, El Toro looks like he's gonna miss the perfect.
Oh!
He stuck it!
Nice!
Someone's gotta clip that off my stream.
Yeah, somebody clip that, Arbuck.
This is
so. You two could wreck each other.
Land it again!
Oh!
Go! And Joe stopped.
Thank you, Arbuck. Ooh!
Oh, poor Joe.
Oh!
Oh no! Oh no! Slayer's in trouble. Slayer's. Oh crap!
He stuck it again. Oh, no.
He got the flip down.
Yeah, that truck's glitching out.
Blame it on the truck now?
I just pressed the gas and I did 5 barrels.
Oh shit.
Come on, Nate, you got this.
See, the point was we didn't want anybody to have time to practice for any of this. This is why you guys didn't get anything till tonight.
And that's why I'm not racing.
Does that mean the next event is going to be a different setup?
Kind of.
Yeah.
We got to do the tiebreaker between this one.
Actually, think about it, DC. We could have been practicing hours ago.
Between the two first place teams.
What's wrong, Red?
I was asking. You said we have to do a tiebreaker.
Yes.
So who's all running next?
So the next one up should be Purple Team, which is Red Dirt Ranch and Taylor Farms. And that's going to be against Magi and Captain America.
All right, go ahead and pull your monster trucks off the side, please.
Man, I haven't even finished the race yet.
We using a tri-six?
Yep.
Oh,
come on, Nate.
Oh, God, no! A tri-six and a big butt. Oh, Lord.
Oh, I'm taking a tri-six.
Come on, Nate.
Yikes.
Nate, you did good, bud.
You gave it your all, Nate. That's all that matters.
I'll be right back, guys. I gotta run out and get something real quick.
Oh, God.
Oh, a tri-six, big bud.
Take the tri-six.
I'm in it.
Okay, so yes. This round, whoever gets the tri-six in the first round, the teammate gets the big bud.
Oh!
Tri-six is my baby, man.
Okay, I'll go big bud. I'll go big bud then.
Nope, I'm already in it.
Oh!
Eat it. Brian, you got this.
Oh, Jimmy knows that the tri-six is like my child.
This man has no brakes.
Jump out, it'll stop.
Yeah, jump out.
These tractors are just too power hungry.
All right, we got Purple Team, Red Dirt Ranch, and Taylor. You guys ready?
Yep,
ready.
Hey, that tri-six is over the line.
Okay, yeah, we got the yellow team.
We got a runaway Big Bud, and I'm not even touching anything.
Yeah, you have to jump out.
All right, just go ahead and hop out of it.
We got the yellow team.
Out. Let me stage it up.
Magi and Captain America, are you guys going to be ready?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
All right. We'll get those tractors staged while these guys race. So here we go. 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh my god, slow!
Oh, Big Bud's taking off.
That Big Bud will take off, but that tri-six is slow on takeoff. Cause you gotta think, it's got a lot more.
Oh, the first collision.
But that doesn't mean nothing.
You ain't racing unless you're rubbing. Everybody's driving like Miss Daisy now.
Until they hit this corner.
Oh, Red.
Oh! Nice.
Oh.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh.
No.
Oh, the big bud just bounced right over the fence. So
until he wrecks.
What?
Remember, if your tractor won't go the other way, get out, get back in.
Ooh.
Missed it by that much.
Oh, that bounce back.
Trisix got the, you made it further than the big bud.
That Trisix took a nice jump there.
I think that big bud's just too heavy. Big bud has too much weight, yeah.
Alright, everybody listen up. We're only going to do one lap on this, so when they come across, cross the finish line and switch out. Let's go.
Yeah, teammates, get over there, get ready.
I can't.
Come on, Magi.
I can't even flip it.
You ain't your tractor.
Sucks to be in a, be in a Trisix.
That was the hardest one.
I can't even flip it.
We got three people trying to flip it, we can't even flip it back here.
Jimmy,
it's not fair. Ah!
There you go.
Red Dirt Ranch coming down the final lane. Here he comes to the finish line. Waiting for his teammate to take off from the tracks.
Get gone, brother.
Bam! Gone. Let's go. Listen to them Porsches turn. Oh, man.
All right. Trisix has left the gate.
Get ready.
The team to beat. Red Dirt Ranch and Brian.
Go!
The big bud has left the gate.
This Trisix is cruising pretty good.
Yep.
Real nice and smooth.
I don't say that.
Oh!
Well, until now.
Boy, Norm, look at these guys out on the track. When you got a teammate like Jimmy, who needs to hustle around the track? You got plenty of lane.
Nice.
Let's go down to the track and see what Brian's doing in the Trisix.
No worries, Road Train.
Gaps over here spinning out.
Oh.
Oh no.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Clip it! Clip it!
Stuck the landing.
Nice landing.
Oh. Cat, what are you doing? Doing burnouts?
This is it once he passes this line, right?
Yep.
Alrighty.
Oh, I gotta make it to see the winner. Let's do it.
Here we go, Taylor Farms coming across the finish line. We have a winner!
Taylor Farms, take it!
What?
That drift.
You stuck up!
The drift is real.
That was amazing.
I'm gonna go find Monty.
Second is not bad.
You wouldn't mind following Taylor Farms. Helps out with all this. All these guys in here are just amazing streamers. I don't know if you got my link or not for the multi-twitch. And all these guys are streaming. And I can redrop it again for you guys.
Great job, Brian. Great job, buddy.
Thanks.
Where's that second big butt at?
It's coming.
GG's, everybody. GG's.
Great. Yeah, great job, guys. You're doing great.
Happy birthday, Deuce.
Say my big bud does donuts, does yours?
Apparently not. Mine just wins.
Oh.
You know
good,
what?
Good
let's
thing I'm not
way.
Racing.
I would
You'd
say
still
let's
be
make
in second.
Interesting. Make Jimmy go up against him and my farmer on this track real quick.
Can't see the start finish line. It's been wiped out by a big butt.
Are you going super slow on purpose?
looks like someone's broke.
I'm just farming over
down?
Here, boys.
Do we need a
hey, farmer
just 10 truck?
No, I got the cruise on 10.
What was that?
I said you just go over and pick the tractor up and carry it across the line.
Where are we now?
Congratulations, fellas. All right.
Good job, guys.
Red dirt to Red Dirt and Taylor Farms.
Okay, so 1 point to Purple Team, Red Dirt Ranch, and Taylor Farms. They get 1 point for first on that one. All right, next up. Next event is going to be the drag races.
Nate, I think this Big Bud does better donuts than yours.
Okay, so first up, we're going to have Joe and Big Dog. How hard is it going to be to reset these?
To reset what?
These drag races.
You just have to drive it back down. They're not hard to control like the big truck.
Okay.
So what are we doing right now?
I'm just saying, just back them straight up once you...
Drag racing.
Hold on a
Backing them straight up would take too long.
Okay, something's broken here.
Why?
Those are only saying 98 miles an hour on them.
Well, let's test one.
That says one.
What does it say?
No, I didn't. I never mind.
Listen to this kitten purr, man.
See, I was driving one of the side by sides earlier and it was saying like 90 some, but I was doing over 100.
Yeah, the Dodge Dart's only saying 100.
Dragster down here at the end of the strip.
Did you get the ones with the big engines?
Yeah, the big engine's the first one.
Oh, then the second one is the 101 one.
Yeah, this one's saying 101. They should be saying 260 on them.
Yeah, I think we need to trade that one out.
Hey, DC, there's another dragster down here. You better bring it up.
You changing both of them out?
Okay, I'm at the store. They're fine. It's just something's wrong with them and the multiplayer. They're not working right.
Oh yeah, it's working right.
No, it levels out at like 120 or 120 and starts going pretty slow.
Dude, this sounds amazing. Listen to the curtain purr.
Nope, this one is 152.
Okay, well that's fine.
165.
The big race is gonna be between the darts anyways.
Yeah.
Oh, I think we could do a flashlight start for these. What do you think, DC?
Yeah, we can.
Let's test it out first. Okay.
Alright, so first up is going to be Joe versus Big Dog.
We're going to drag her down here.
Yeah, there's a dragster up here. Upside down.
Is there a stop bar down there?
There's a line?
No.
Good. And there's a wall. Shoot.
Yeah, it's gonna launch me into space.
If you hit the brakes when you hit the line, you're fine. Alright, let me go to the end.
I'm not hitting the brakes at the end.
let me get this dragster out of here.
Magi, I'm gonna make your tires sticky.
Well, that worked.
I mean, like, if you've ever seen normal drag races, they, like, rub the tires, make them stick more, I guess.
Alright. Skeeter, you want to do the flashlight?
I can do the flashlight if you want to do the finish line.
Yep. I need to know who's in which one.
I'm on right-hand side.
Left.
So you're left.
My right, yeah.
Alright, I want to make sure you guys can see this okay. This is not a go, okay?
Yeah.
I got you.
Okay. So when I hit that flashlight, that means go.
10-4.
Yep. Alright, who's left lane?
Me.
Okay, so Joe's left.
My right.
And who was right?
Bodie, welcome to stream, man.
Alright. Left lane ready?
Yes.
Right lane.
10-4.
While you're modding.
Well, that delayed start.
This is pretty amazing.
We have Joe as the winner.
Right lane by my.
And I think they both went flying?
Nope, they're just at the end of the track.
Okay.
You just get off work, folks. Boss is just working. Gotcha, I didn't know if you heard me earlier. Trying to get some clips of some of this. Hey, Bill.
Good job, Joe.
Yeah, what's up, Cajun?
Is there a... What's the mute again for me? So these guys ain't gonna listen.
That one button on your steering wheel.
Ooh, a little touchy.
Back up. Keep it going. Keep going. Good there.
I'm really liking this multi-stream angles.
Who's
Keep going. Good.
I can't see the player names anymore.
Oh, okay.
Gotcha. I'll line it up.
I didn't mean to bother you then.
Alright, what's the next two people?
Next two up should be Manolin and Cajun.
Come up just a hair bit, actually. Oh, stop.
Ow. Oh, you can beat me on your feet, but you ain't gonna beat me in the cart. Niner.
Cajun, what lane you going in?
I'll probably go in the... Okay, I'll go in this one.
Manolin, what are you doing?
Is that left or right?
Good. No. Listen to you. Back up. Touchy now.
Yeah, it's keep super, going. Super fast, so.
Keep going. Good. Nope, you don't. Back
more
up.
No
more.
Keep going.
With. You need. The
habit.
Thank you, Rex. Appreciate your availability.
Oh, yep, back just a touch.
That should be good.
There you go, perfect.
Alright, left lane, ready?
Who am I looking at here? I am ready.
Okay, right lane, ready? Both you guys are ready when the flashlight turns on?
Where's the flashlight? Into the... Am I looking at farmer?
Okay, wait. Let's go back. Okay, so see the flashlight?
Manolin, come back.
They actually back up pretty fast, though.
So. Yeah. So everybody can see the flashlight, right?
Hold on.
Oh, yeah.
Am I looking at the end of the track?
No, right in front of the...
floating guy? You see the guy?
Floating guy with a... flashing flashlight.
I seen Dale right there. Is that MMO that I'm
man,
yep,
man.
MMO.
I, there's nothing I, there. There's just your name. That's all I see.
You can't see the flashlight?
No.
You're good, man.
He
that's
can't even
I was
see
wondering, because it looked like you were over on the hill.
You got to be out of cab. You got to be in third person to.
Okay,
yeah.
That's why.
I was in first person and I could see him.
I'm in third.
Alright, I'm just gonna call this one out then.
Alright, Manolin's in the right lane,
there,
right?
Now you're visible. Now try your flashlight. I came out of the cab and went back in it.
Can you see it now?
There we go. Hitting the ground now, I can see it.
Alright, that's what you're looking for. And when I hit the flashlight, you guys are gonna... Ready? Yeah, this is gonna be all about reaction.
Oh my god.
Here.
Oh my.
Oh.
Left lane.
Left lane. That would be Cajun.
Welcome.
Cajun got it.
Alright, if you guys cannot see the flashlight, you guys gotta let me know ahead of time so we could change to the array.
Just check on every one of them, make sure they can.
I can see the flashlight.
We need to get a light post.
Yeah, the guys at work asked me about that today. I don't think they have one.
They have it in the Paradise map for that Lambo created, but it does not.
I guess you could just set a tractor out in the center and turn the lights on it.
Yeah, that'd work.
You won that, Cajun?
Yes.
Or a car.
Yeah.
Yes.
Alright, so that means that we have Joe and Cajun. This is a tiebreaker between these teams.
My wheels are squeaking a little. Can I get some oil on that back axle, please?
Nope. If it falls off, it falls off.
Alright. Oh, baby.
Mentally, you want to.
Little bit of gas, little bit of gas.
Oh, I did. Wow, I.
You Cajun being Cajun.
This is a heck of a night, guys.
I'm glad you guys are enjoying it.
I'm afraid something terrible is going to happen. I've already got.
Hey, Raging, we're going to have to play with this a little bit offline later. Tomorrow. Keep on coming back just a little bit.
Keep on coming.
He's good right
there. No, he's not. He's going to go back just a touch.
Just tap that get brake.
Have it.
There it is.
And
nope.
Backward just
back
a
just
touch.
A hair.
Just a touch. Good.
That's it.
Right there. You're good.
All right, so this is Cajun and Joe. Who I got in which lane?
Cajun's on the left.
Right.
All right,
hey,
double checking.
Truck off. I can't hear the light when it hits the ground.
All right, double checking to make sure everybody can see the light.
Yep. Yes, sir.
All right, left lane ready?
Yes, sir.
Right lane.
Yep.
Ooh, that was a pretty close start. Oh, looks
close.
Like right lane's taking off though.
G.I. Joe, you're gonna have to tap them brakes real quick.
Oh.
We have Joe as the winner.
And a dragster in the wall.
Oh, I just thought this was the midpoint. I thought the winner was when you get back to the start.
In one piece.
Yeah, the front of the dragster is not supposed to be folded over the back.
All right, next up, we're going to have Red Dirt Ranch and Captain America.
You're going down, Jimmy.
You got this, Cap, the new affiliate.
Here you go, sir.
You don't have to stress it.
Enjoy.
Oh, we got to tonight.
So, DC, after we're done with all the events, I'm going to play in a monster truck.
Son.
Yep. Oh, we're going to leave this up for a while and have a free-for-all.
Good. Right there.
I ain't going to be able to do the free-for-all. It's going on 12:30 now for me. I got to go to work at least by 2.
All right, well, we can swap out if you have to go, so. We have one more event after this.
That looks good right there.
I'm ready.
All right, everybody see the light?
Seen it.
Who's in left lane?
All
right. Red Dirt.
Okay.
All right, Red, you ready?
Go.
All right, Right lane ready.
Yes, sir.
Ooh, that was a close start.
That was a very
this
close
is
start.
Gonna be a straight drag straight. Oh my god, straight drag race, let's go. Looks like left
oh!
lane.
I got left lane.
Woo! That was a nice god. Race. That was
my
the best race
tire.
Ever. That reaction time, though.
Was it by a nose?
Yes, yes, it was.
Oh, I have a pile up down here.
Looks like Red's a little competitive here, guys.
You've never seen me on Wreckfest Friday night.
So who won that
oh,
one?
I have. I...
Red is Cap. Very competitive.
Red won that one.
Cap?
Ooh.
By how far?
Like a nose hair?
If that.
That'd have been a photo finish.
I clipped
like a gnat's hair.
I clipped it. Alright, next up we've got Magi and Taylor Farms.
You got this, Brian.
They're both Brian.
Wow,
Brian, you all got this.
Alright, who I got in the left lane?
I'm gonna say Brian.
it's Taylor Farms in left.
Okay, thank you very much.
Be quick on that stick, man.
Okay, so I'm checked out. This is a light check.
Yep. Good.
Maggie? Magi?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, can you see the light?
Yes.
Okay, left lane ready.
Yep.
Right lane ready.
Yeah.
Ooh, it looks like right or left lane took the lead. Let's see.
Left lane.
Wow, to see like to watch this, you pretty much like if you want to see everything, you have to watch the multi stream.
We got the drag car rollover.
Got a little bit of a flip.
A little bit of one or a lot of bit of one?
He's good.
Like on its top flip.
All right.
Yeah, we won both of them.
Yep. So that's awesome. Done with that. No tiebreaker. All right. Next up is going to be Nate versus Dilligaff.
I gotta take a bio break. I'll be right back.
I need to go grab a drink.
Go for me
while
you're at it, Red.
I will also take one.
Bodhi is now hosting. Thanks, thanks, Bodhi, for the host. Super appreciate that. Red one. Thank you, Rax.
You went the left or right, Nate?
I don't know how many are in the stream, but I'm going to...
I got mine on the left.
Oh my goodness, I hate this thing.
Sounds good.
How good is the...
There is 11 of us in the stream cage, and one ended up
I
not...
will... When he's done, I will...
Nate, you can pull it out. Or whoever's there, you can pull it out.
Super appreciate you guys helping me out. Yeah, I know, because that's... Hang on, tell me if you could hear it if I change this.
A touch mark. Just a touch. Good. Right there.
Alright.
I'll be right back, guys.
Who's in the left?
That'd be me.
Alright, you got that, DC?
I think DC's not back yet.
Oh yeah, he went to the bathroom, so we're just gonna wait here for a minute, guys.
I just
right
went.
Back.
I just went to get a drink. I'm back. Sorry.
Which one do I need to click so my stream can hear everybody?
Alright, so Nate is left lane.
I'm back.
D1.
Nate is left lane, got it.
Alright, this is a light check. See if everybody can see it.
Oh, there we go.
Sorry, I had a sticky key message pop up. Alright, left lane ready?
Yep.
Right lane ready?
Yep.
Right lane.
Right lane.
So If you haven't gone squarely down the track.
I could have swore right lane crossed.
Thank you, Rags.
Oh, we're good. Right lane wins. Congratulations. All right, Nate, you're up again, and Teddy.
Nate and who?
Big Teddy.
Teddy.
Aw, GG.
I'm back.
Teddy, you're up next.
All right, I'm on my way down there.
Someone's over there checking out the final event.
That'd be me. I'm just kind of wandering.
Well, wander your little self back on over here so you don't get a head start.
Talking about the go-karts, or are we talking about the harvesters and tractors?
The go-karts
are there more for fun.
Yeah, that'll be the after event.
I could not build all this and not put a go-kart track in. That one was pretty much for me.
All right, I'm ready when you guys are. Nate, you're in the left lane again, right?
Yep.
Okay. All
right, Teddy, you there?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Flashlight check?
Yes, I can see the light.
Okay. All right, so I'm gonna do left lane ready.
Yep.
Right lane ready.
Ready.
Looks like left lane took the lead.
Oh, that's my race.
Yeah, left lane won it.
Yep, left lane.
Oh, yep.
Teddy.
What'd you do to the wall, Teddy? Oh, never mind, I see. Ow!
I got a cup today.
I recommend we buy a new one and put it down there, retire that one. Or, yeah, I mean, seriously, like, repair it or repair.
Alright, how is the maintenance doing on those things? It goes pretty quick.
This thing's fine. This thing's fine.
It's perfect as well.
Okay.
We're back now.
Really, Gas. Teddy? Really?
Gas is good in them, too?
Yeah.
All right, so we're back to Nate and Dilligeff.
When are we gonna pull in the funny cars?
We can do those after.
Cause those are gonna be. The
or no, that's no. Never mind, I got it.
Yeah, those are going to get sent across the map.
We may have to buy a couple of those.
Yeah.
We should do a mini race in them.
You talking about the funny blue and green?
Yep.
300 plus mile an hour.
Yeah, the engine mod on those is called Send It.
Oh, God.
Nice.
All right, is everybody in their cars for the next run?
Yep.
Who's left lane?
I'm still left lane.
Okay. All right, light check.
Yep.
Yep. Good.
All right, left lane ready.
Yep.
Right lane ready.
Yep.
Whoever was sitting at the finish line when I came back through. Sorry, I'm my friend.
Left lane.
Left lane took it.
Who is
these
left?
These races are getting pretty good. They're
that means
really
left.
That's not where that dragster is supposed to go.
He's gonna win on the return trip.
I'm looking at the multi and I see a dragster in a ditch now?
Oh, Captain, what do you do?
Like alright, those cars can come off the track.
There's two in the shed by the,
Alright, in the, darts.
That are the exact same ones.
I need Joe and Red Dirt Ranch.
This is gonna take some delicacy to get lined up.
We're probably gonna have to do it in reverse.
Or they could just get out and carry them to the starting line.
That looks about perfect.
Shouldn't me.
Alright, who's in left?
Red.
Hey. I'm gonna get down here because these things are gonna haul butt.
Yeah, you won't be able to do them. I tried earlier. Alright, flashlight check.
Good.
Good.
Alright. Left lane ready?
Ready.
Right lane ready?
Ready.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh, that one goes green to Joe.
Car. Blue one's gone.
Blue is gone.
Holy crap.
Right lane won that one. Oh.
So much for them, Clark.
Landed it. Oh shit.
All right, next up we have Nate versus Taylor Farms.
I think
that did not
is.
Stop at all.
Wow, these cards are wicked.
You gotta win for this one, Brian, because I messed that one.
Green card. Right there, blue. You're good.
Alright, the next driver's ready?
Ready.
Ready.
Flashlight check.
Yep.
Good.
Alright, left lane ready?
Ready.
Right lane ready?
Ready.
That was pretty even, huh?
I don't even know right now.
Left lane, blue.
Blue took it.
That a baby, Brian.
Oh, barely.
Man, that was close.
Holy crap.
That was like half a car.
And you almost touched the line, though. Can't cross the line, man.
That was half a car length.
All right, next.
So just use the monster truck to stop.
The final race is going to be Joe versus Taylor Farms.
He's quick off the line, Brian, so you got to be on your A game.
Why, thank you.
You're good right there, green and blue.
All right, flashlight check.
Yep.
Good.
All right, left lane ready.
Yep.
Right lane ready.
Good.
Nope.
Oh, you jumped, man!
You both jumped.
I saw him go, so I was like, "Oh!"
I knew I was gonna screw him up that time. I decided to wait on the flashlight for a few seconds.
I have an itching problem for one of those cars.
All right,
5-yard penalty.
Let's do it again. Red line, left lane ready.
Yep.
Right lane ready, but not too ready.
False start.
That was freaking close. Oh my god.
Oh,
Joe took it.
Joe took it.
Oh.
Oh.
All right, so we have 1 point now for light blue and 1 point for purple.
Hell yeah.
Alright, who's next up in these?
The drags are done. This event's done.
All the drags are done.
Where are we going now, my brother?
We are going to the combines.
Oh, God.
have no idea what's coming towards you right now.
These things are gonna be stupid fast, aren't they?
Okay, whatever you guys do, if you guys get in your tractors, do not press the gas button, do not press the brake button, do not touch anything right now, leave them off.
Nate, since you're by yourself, I will allow you to open the tarp on your tractor.
Cajun, you want to be combine or you want to be tractor?
I don't know, I'm heading over there.
I think we figured this one out.
Okay, we gotta turn crop destruction on.
You got it?
I think that has to be done by you.
I'm logged in as admin, so yeah, I can do it.
So am I, but it won't let me.
This is a lightweight one.
I'm just in the wrong lane, the wrong screen.
I'm over here close to the end.
Brian, do you want harvest or tractor?
There's gotta be something with that harvester.
There's gotta be.
There's gotta be.
Kathy, you want harvest or tractor?
That's the turd bucket harvester. I know it's not a turd bucket anymore.
Captain.
It's not the one off the store, I'll tell you that. It's that.
Harvester or tractor?
I'll go harvester, man.
Alright, I got.
Alright, guys.
All these labels for our teams.
Yeah, they should be color-coded for your teams.
This one's gonna be difficult for Nate.
Agent, what do you want, bud? We're over here just off the jump area.
Do you want the harvest teddy bear?
Can't get in.
I'm on the dark blue one.
Yeah, I'm in the harvest.
But okay. I don't know. I guess maybe those are the.
Man, you're gonna have a big challenge with that stuff.
These look a lot lighter than the other ones.
I may be cheating right now, unfolding everything and getting myself ready.
Yeah, you can unfold and get ready. Everybody else needs to leave everything folded because he's by himself. Put your tarp back on the blue.
And leave your engines off for now because we don't want to mishap.
I see where this is going.
All right. Here it comes. Okay. On this one, we have 1 point, so we're going to give away 5 points for whoever gets the most grain. This means you can take the lead. Okay? We're going to give away 3 points for whoever takes second, and we're going to give away 1 point for whoever takes third. This is the final event, and if we somehow have a tie, which I doubt we're going to, if we somehow have a tie, we'll settle it with a drag race. Crop destruction has been turned on, so you can run over the crops with the vehicles. One of your teammates, whoever's in the combine, will harvest the crop. The other teammate driving the tractor will offload the combine and put it in the silo. At the end, whoever ends up with the most crop in the silo wins the 5 points. So on and so forth from there.
Is there a time limit or anything like that?
Nope, it's just as long as you take to get it done.
You gotta get the entire strip done. If it's ran over or if it's actually harvested, it's gotta be done.
Sounds good.
Is there any other rules?
Just get you.
Stay off your neighbors.
Yeah, don't destroy other people's crops to screw them up. If it happens by accident, we understand, but don't.
Shut it up. Can't start them yet.
Don't do it on purpose. Any other questions?
I lose by default because this guy's big butt or this guy's tri-six comes over, can I suck some out of his grain bin?
No. This is all just for fun. All right, you guys ready?
Let's do this.
Yeah, we're ready.
All right, gentlemen, start your engines.
You want to go wide to the start on the left side and work our way around and just do a loop?
Well, you'll just follow my lead. I'm the cutter. I'm the pitcher. You're the catcher.
Tarps on. Over. Tarps on. You guys have to wait to unfold and tarps on until I say go.
Oh, shoot. Okay, let me, my bad. I,
Nate's the only one that gets to unfold early because he's by himself.
All right, sorry about that.
No, you're good. You're good. We're just trying to make it even. All right. Three.
Go on the far left first.
Three.
That's what I was going to do.
Two. One. Go.
Oh,
yellow team has
God.
Dropped the header.
Crap! I don't know what this one is, so maybe that'll work.
Oh.
Yeah.
Wipe out.
Whoa, look out, Bubba. Give me some room. Oh!
Surprise.
Dude, this thing is wound up like a poodle on crackberries. I can't even hit my crackberry bar. All right, come here. Come here, Cupcake. I got a plan. Oh, that's
can't get
that
backwards.
Even... Oh, yes, it does. Oh, I got our plan right here, bro.
I'll turn my light on when I need it, Manlin.
Captain, you get going? Away. Get
just
away.
Chill out. Hang on a minute. Give me a second, I'm getting there. Give
there
me a
go.
Second. Alright. Trek with me. Get over here, come on, come on.
I'm gonna put my thing in and I'll empty at the end. I'm full.
You can see, let me know when you're full.
All the way back.
Stay
that
now. Sweet.
Do
stay
stay
that
on
sweet.
The, stay the pipe on the
go
left.
Six. Go six.
Back.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna do.
Seven. 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 Seven, Cupcake. Seven. You gotta go. Go, go. You got the tractor. Doggone it. Now you done messed
me up. I guess it would be good if the pipe was actually high enough to get into the trailer.
I know. It's crazy. All right. I'm going. So you've got to...
I know. It's great.
Thank you, Rags. So, hang on.
How
get, there you go.
You
now
going?
Go. Now go. Seven. 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 Oh my goodness. These guy, I tell you.
That's what. Yeah. I'm at 11%. I can probably do this whole field.
Get with me. Just get to where you need to be.
I was gonna say I can probably do this whole field.
Go up a little bit. Go eight. For a second, and then go seven. Eight. Eight.
Where you at, Brian? Top wise.
Oh, man.
13%.
Alright, I'll hang back, and you tell me when you get to like 85.
Will do.
And then we'll offload at 85.
Yeah, they just nicked them. It's okay.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna throw another twist at you. The emptier these are, the faster they go.
Right.
Oh, my God.
I gotta get my teammates.
Come,
just here,
I gotta
drive
come over here.
All I need.
Empty me. I'm going 13.
I don't know. My pipe is inside the trailer. Not off.
I need a teammate.
I gotta go all the way down.
Well, I tie turn back then. It would be easier.
Red, unload me.
Joe, is it
the
just because of
the
problems offloading?
There we go. There
yeah,
he is. Come
my,
on, baby. Go up there.
The
go on. Don't be
like
scared.
Not
I'm trying.
Like,
don't be scared.
I'm not
don't
sure
be
what's
scared.
Going on there, Jeff.
There you go. Right there. Keep it steady. I got you.
Cap, I can't see my head.
Now you're going too fast. Now you're going too fast.
I'm going to be right where you were.
No. Oh, you're going to. No. Just.
How do I turn my head back?
Go the other side.
Or just unload right here.
F11, go into the person screen, the middle
you'll
screen, and then turn
you'll
it off.
It.
Just the top one. Top left.
No, I lost my speedometer.
Maybe we better switch.
Yeah, just turn that switch off. It should turn all that stuff back on.
There you go. Move it in
turn
a little bit.
Now.
Move it in a
it
little
is
bit.
Off.
There you go. Are you using number three? You forgot about
yeah,
that, didn't
I'm
you?
Using
and make sure
three.
HUD state is turned
okay,
on.
Okay, go. There you go. Now come in just a little bit. Right there. Don't move. 13 is where I'm at.
That's where I'm at, but I'm doing like 16.
Okay, well, go 13.
Alright, Red, stop. I'll offload on you. I'll come to you and make it easier that way.
Did you guys notice we picked the crappiest trailers?
Yeah, because you can't... Oh, you can't even unload... My pipe is right over the middle of this thing. It's not unloading. But as soon as I get outside of the trailer, then it unloads.
That's an in-game trailer, too. And nothing's been messed with for the offload for the bicycle.
Nate's having trouble.
So that's just a happy coincidence.
Just fill up and then... Empt. Here now.
Easy for you to say.
That's all, folks.
Hooked on phonics failed. It's proven fact. If you can prove that hooked on phonics doesn't work for you, it's a free 30-day money-back guarantee. Somebody clip that, please. I want his money back. All right, you ready?
Clipped. Yeah.
Set your tractor at 10. Just go 10.
Oh my god, he's...
Ugh. Next to the crops, not through the crops. Well, there goes half our sile.
Yeah, man,
why does he think not want to turn?
This guy.
I didn't want it to be easy.
What? With the 10, you gotta be close to the crop.
Oh my god.
Can I get a tractor lanyard?
A tractor lanyard?
Oh my god.
Take it easy.
How full are you? Just unload me as soon as you get down here.
I've already got it figured out. That's the only option. That is our only option. Don't move. Just stop. Quit making me chase you. I'm past the crop. Oh! Look at this. Oh, man.
I'm laughing so hard over here. I'm getting lightheaded.
Just a little bit.
Blue team is just smashing along.
I know they are.
Go forward just a little bit. BD, forward just a little bit.
Come in a bit. Yeah, there you go. Yeah.
I'm going 13, Red.
Stay there. Don't move.
You gotta keep Yager on the back side of the trailer.
Well, I pretty much had to fill all the way up because there wasn't a single spot in that whole strip that we were able to line up.
Is the maroon?
Do you know that?
Is maroon purple?
This red guy, this red dirt fake farming super farmer. He's
what
gonna be.
That?
Is the red maroon one? Is that purple team?
Yeah.
I need a super unload mod. All right,
how you doing, Brian?
Wasting time.
Go!
Go! I can't move.
There you go. Who gets done first? It's who gets the most in the silo.
Yeah, it's who gets the most in the silo. You guys are.
Yeah. Oh, you know what?
The fact that I'm actually beating a team right now is insane.
Stop!
Can you get all this in your tractor, Brian?
Stop.
I can get all this in there easily. I'm only at 25.
Meet me at the silo.
Okay.
Stop moving.
Dang, there's a big tangled up mess over here on blue.
For you two that are in charge of things.
Yes.
Does using your brain work, or do you have to? Has it got to be a two-man thing?
Well, if there's two people on your team, there's got to be a two-man thing.
I've got this excellent one-man plan.
Looks like Nate's got the one-man plan covered here.
Yeah, I think he's got the... He's doing awesome.
Can you move that around, Teddy? This thing is not...
I had an idea at the start of this, but it wasn't working for me.
Check out.
Definitely did not want this thing to fill up. That is for sure.
you ran over that straw, man.
Don't forget that little bitty piece out there, Brian, before you come back.
How full are you?
Not full enough.
Looks like light blue is done.
Full enough.
Purple team, you still have crop on the field.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
My harvest only goes 13, and won't go any faster.
Holy crap, I have a chance.
Well, you just gotta get your crop then.
Yeah, whoever has the most crop.
I don't know, I think, there needs to be some kind of award for the fastest one.
You guys did a really nice, speedy job. Really efficient.
Oh, no, no, no.
That's what I'm saying. Like, we did it the fastest, but since Manolin ran over, like, a strip of straw, was screwed.
We don't know who didn't run over a strip of straw, either.
Because the yellow team, the yellow team just ran over a whole bunch of stuff.
I got mine clean.
I can't move.
And we've been done for like 2 minutes.
I'm just trying to out off of this harp. All right, it's off of.
Purple's completely done.
Purple's not completely done.
Well, okay, the field itself. I didn't see anything else out there.
Ah, yes, 10-4.
No, don't move, don't move, don't move.
Come on, dang it, unload faster.
Don't move, don't move. Captain, don't move.
It's not a speed thing.
Do we just go and unload and see how much we have?
Yep.
Light blue team is completely done. Red team is not done.
What did we miss?
Well, I mean, you guys can be done if you want to, but there's still crop out in the field.
Orange is done. Unloading.
Right here, Taylor.
So orange is so completely
who's,
done.
Who's all done completely unloading it?
Done.
Done.
Wow, I actually didn't do bad on this.
No, not at all.
Yeah, we're good, Captain.
All right.
Was
like
just checking.
Blue team still
sure.
Trying to clean up here.
Coming in hot.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Coming in hot.
Why is there a combine doing donuts?
All right, light blue team, 13,073 liters.
Should have made the capacities a lot smaller on them, like 1,000 liters.
Who else is done?
I don't know, my teammate right here.
Falcon. Should be empty.
Oh my goodness.
Alright, Nate, you're at 13,043 liters.
Is there a clock that runs this high?
No.
Nate, you're exactly 30 liters behind light blue.
Oh.
Holy hell.
I sent you a screenshot of ours.
Okay.
We got crops this auction.
I didn't realize how fast this tri-six went and kind of did a couple flips.
Into the
yeah,
crop?
I had a problem with my combine spinning out on me.
I seen that.
Alright.
I was like, there goes our win.
Right there, Cajun, stop.
Alright, we're definitely done now.
So wait, this had nothing to do with speed?
Nope.
No.
Aw, man. I could have won this.
It definitely helped if you were faster, though.
I was definitely one of the first to finish. Somehow.
I like how fast this combine goes.
I was honestly very impressed by Joe and Manolin's job there. It was clean, fast, and it was very...
All right.
Was surprised.
I have light blue team done. I have red team done. I have purple team done. I have orange team done. Is yellow and blue still on the field?
Done. Yellow's done.
Blue looks like they're still finishing up.
We're getting ready to dump ours.
Hey, Dilly, you might want to get out of flip mode because you look like you're running in.
Yeah, yellow field.
Do what, Teddy Bear?
No, blue field.
Go on a flip mode so it doesn't look like you're running in space.
What in the hell are you guys doing?
Alright, blue team, are you done?
See, dumbasses.
Good, that's the whole point of this whole event.
We had 13-0-6-4.
Oh!
That's like Dancing with the Stars out there. Holy moly.
I had 1391.
Oh, shit.
Ooh.
Hey, we got, let's see. Who was left?
Hold on, nobody's left. I'm tallying it.
Get off my harvester! Get off!
We'll just swing that harvester right.
Alright, we have the results of the harvesting competition. In sixth place, we have yellow team with 12,988 liters.
You ain't first or last.
In fifth place, we have the orange team with 13,043 liters. In fourth place, we have the blue team with 13,064 liters. Are you guys ready for this? In third place, listen closely to this number, light blue, 13,073. Second place, purple team, 13,074. You won second place by 1 liter. And in first place, we have the red team with 13,091.
Hell yes!
The final point standings make the red team at 5 points. They are the winner. Light blue team, or excuse me, purple team is at 4 points. They come in second, and light blue team is third with 2 points.
I'm calling rigged on this competition.
Rigged.
I gotta complete with my field.
No, get off!
I'm actually not even kidding.
Good job, everybody.
Section that's not planted, it's actually grass.
There's a couple fields that are like that, actually.
Yeah, our section was great. With a little bit of glass, grass.
It was all
our
just for fun.
Had a lot of weeds.
It was fun.
Who's messing with my combine? What are y'all doing?
That's what farming competitions should be like.
That was actually awesome.
We gotta have more of those,
job,
like cultivating and
plant. Same warning.
Well, y'all fellows, I will see you guys later. Thank you, DC, for everything, brother.
You're welcome. And
Brian,
thank you, MMO.
An awesome teammate.
Yep, you too, Red.
Thank you, MMO, for all the awesome sculpting.
Oh, yeah, no problem.
Yeah, that was awesome.
All right, have a good one.
You
Take
too.
Easy, Red.
You guys are free to, you guys are free to jump on and drive whatever you want, buy whatever you want. If you need more money, let me know.
Thanks, Justin.
Enjoy.
Appreciate it, Sparks.
Yeah, no problem.
This was fun. Yeah. Thanks a lot. Let me know if you guys do it again. We'll definitely come around and play again.
We will. We will.
Take her easy, fellas.
Now, can I take this grain bin with me and put this on my farm so I can harvest for a little bit?
So, what's going on?
Thank
between
you, Evan,
yellow and red? Got a little bit of a pile up over here.
Combine, baby.
Who wants to race me in the go-karts?
Oh, I'm down.
I'm
oh, yeah.
Down.
I'll spectate for a minute.
No, I'm going to be live for a little
oh,
while longer.
Frick down, take a blue.
I want to drive some of these cool cars. I haven't even gotten to drive all of them yet.
Anybody else?
Yeah,
dog's coming.
Hey, back behind them. They're cheating.
Alright, grab another one of the go-karts from the middle and bring it on out, big dog.
Oh, we need a mod that has like a little cloud so we can monitor everybody.
It's called a multi-stream.
No, like Mario Kart.
Yeah, it's called a multi-stream.
No, someone is overseeing everything, flying in a cloud suit or something like that.
Oh my god. Well, we have two more coming out.
And I see a flying,
Hold on, I gotta kill this multi-stream. It's dragging my internet down like crazy.
DC! You gotta
hey, Nate, you get
that.
Your ass back in line.
I'm in line, I don't know what you're talking about.
What the?
No, oh, no. Who's in the dragster?
We're gonna get run
that's gonna work very well.
That's cheating, sir. That is cheating.
He's gonna run us all over.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh gosh.
He's gonna run us all over.
Oh,
you
fucker.
Oh, that was great.
Oh. Back over flying around. What the hell?
Yeah, I don't think that one's gonna fit in here.
Ready?
Go!
Go!
I'm gonna head off, guys, so have a good night.
Oh, no, no,
you too, Joe.
Oh no! Get off of me! Okay, I got all first person then. Oh my
god. How many laps?
DC screwed.
How many laps to make a right?
Well, if we're doing one lap, I win.
15?
The hell?
Oh my goodness, I can't even control these.
Man, I like these go-karts.
Did you tune these up?
They're just so damn touchy.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, that's why it's so freaking touchy. Just feel it. You gotta stay on the outside lane till you turn. Go kart.
So well, on laps yet.
The tuning I did actually, I designed them to work off with the vehicle control add-on.
So is it just me, MMO, and Teddy that have completed a lap?
I have too.
Dang it, Nate.
Damn you!
Bye!
Oh, I'm about to lap MMO.
You already lap big dog.
I've lapped everyone, like, twice. That was my fourth lap complete there.
Oh, I'm after you, Nate, then. Oh, shoot! Who friggin' did that? Oh, screw you, MMO!
Oh, shit. Where's the monster trucker? Monster trucker? Monster truck going?
Sorry, Teddy.
Bye.
Here you are.
DC, what are you doing?
Dodge, DC! Shit!
Damn you, Brian!
I'm sorry! Oh, no! It's not sitting down. Damn you, Nate!
Okay, I can't drive that daggone go-kart. That thing's just way entirely too touchy.
Are you using a keyboard or steering wheel?
Keyboard.
What are you doing?
That's why.
Keyboard on this thing is ridiculous.
Yeah.
Including joystick is ridiculous.
What the hell is a joystick?
But I do have an idea with it though.
That's straight cheating. Anybody want to see who could jump the furthest?
Sure, come here. Where are we?
No, I'm waiting with the cars.
You can buy more.
I'm probably gonna need to go through and sell some of this.
Yeah, I would say so. Oh, and that dragster flies nice too. Nate, you're enjoying the go-karts, aren't you?
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
I love this dragster, this top fuel, man.
You should get the save game, Nate, and then put the vehicle control mod and set it, and you could run this map or this track really, really well with it. It drives so.
DC, I couldn't buy one of them cars.
Alright, one sec.
We don't have permissions.
I'll set it.
Woo! Yeah!
Thank you, Skeeter.
Yep.
Oh yeah, it's like a driftmobile!
Alright, everybody has permissions to buy anything, whatever they want.
Oh, I got an idea.
I want as many of us to hit that jump all at one time as we can.
What jump?
That one at the end of this strip, Brian.
Where are you?
Come back up to the road.
Oh, I see where you are.
I bought this stock.
Yeah, sell it back by the send it one. Oh god, Nate's gonna take the freaking go-kart.
I had a monster truck, but then it disappeared.
Sorry, I was selling some stuff.
Yeah.
Just buy another one. I was trying to unload some of the vehicles from the map.
What's it under?
Cars.
Are we backing up more?
Anybody else coming for the jump rate?
I'm on my way. Yeah.
Yeah. Give me just a second. Back.
Oh my goodness, the interior on this vehicle is sexy.
Bye, DC!
Oh shit, oh shit.
This thing is so hard to drive.
Holy shit.
They went a flying monster truck.
Alright guys, let's get lined up. Madeline changes name to Madeline Wins. Okay.
He's been that.
Nate, what's happening, buddy?
Oh, this gonna be good.
Alrighty then.
Here, hold on 1 second. Hold on 1 second.
Oh, he's gonna buy one of these. Everybody buy the same car? Of course.
Oh, I have other ideas.
What are you gonna do, hit it with a tractor?
My child. I call this the cotton candy mobile.
Oh, try six. What did you bring, a tri-six there?
Oh god, the tri-six working awesome for this.
Oh
the
god.
The instance right now, we're all just, it's over.
Alright, cool. Let's get lined up there, Captain America.
Yeah, okay.
Just a heads up, MMO, we're angled at each other, so as soon as we hit the gas, it's over.
I know. Alright, everybody ready?
Go.
Yeah.
I don't know,
I am. 3, 2, 1, go!
Cheating bastard.
Oh shit! Right. Oh shit! I didn't even hit the gas!
That's what you get.
Oh, Jesus!
Where are we going?
Did this feel like it?
We're landing out here.
I'm still flipping.
Hey, okay, we're laying down 38 in the unnamed field.
Oh god.
Okay, I didn't even hit the jump and I landed in the same field.
I'm all the way up at 109.
I'm rolling back to the start line.
Dogs! Shoot, shoot! I'm flying all the way back to the start line.
BT, watch this.
Nice backflip.
Freezes me.
Okay, I gotta get a tri six. Oh no.
You know what we should do? Just gotta do the monster truck course, all monster trucks, everybody.
I'm down. I haven't got to do it yet.
God dang it, big dog.
Everybody grab a monster truck.
I'm taking the tri-six.
Holy crap, that was close.
No, it's gotta be a monster truck. Sorry, no tri-sixes, no other BS.
Yeah, I think I'm just gonna hop out the car, because this is gonna take forever.
Oh, I found one.
Everybody grab yourself a monster truck.
Use the go track.
You know, I was sitting in the store there, and I saw my screen flipping around.
You're welcome.
Got smacked.
Got smacked by the cotton candy mobile.
Where are the monster trucks at?
That was crazy.
They're in the car section?
No, they're not on the track. That's why I was wondering.
I sold most of them to get the server to stop bugging out.
Yeah, that
hey,
made a big
difference.
So check your stores and sell everything that you're not gonna drive.
Y'all slow, me and Maggie are already here. Magi, Brian.
Now we can always actually call me by Brian again.
Well, I honestly think that was a freaking hilarious night. That was awesome.
I think it was great.
I think I'm gonna need a little bit more planning time for the next build.
Either which way, it was still fun as all get out though.
I'm already here.
I thought it was on the other track. Oh my god, it's so loud! But so lovely.
This is gonna be horrible.
This is gonna be great.
That's so awesome.
I kinda
y'all
wish I was still streaming.
For idea?
I am still streaming.
Same here.
Same here.
Same here.
Hold on. Let's get a picture. Let's get a picture.
I'm gonna go live. I went live just for this.
For anyone in Twitch right now, just scrolling through the Farm Sim page, they're gonna see all of these monster trucks on the screen.
Oh yeah.
I mean, they're gonna think they clicked the wrong game.
Yep.
Dilly, what are you doing? Dilly, you wanna start us? Or you just wanna float like a crazy person?
He likes floating, I think.
Hey, Dilly, call us off, buddy.
Hey, Mames 4, thank you for the follow. Appreciate that.
Just going for it.
Oh, get off me! Get off! Get off me! Oh, no! Thank you, Maggie.
Oh, that's a rip.
You're welcome. I just missed Josh by an inch. Y'all realize that second jump, the ramp is cockeyed?
Yep.
That's what she said.
I actually landed my jump, but all y'all were in my way.
Oh my god, no! Oh no!
Oh no.
Fuck you, Nate!
Remember, we're still streaming on some things.
Oh yeah. Did you see how perfect my jump was gonna be, Nate?
Oh, don't go there. You weren't making it.
Oh, you know I was.
Somebody rolled off the track. That was me.
I win.
I don't know who said it was one lap.
Yeah, really?
You didn't specify, so it's only one lap.
5 laps.
Two, so it's at least two.
Oh, you guys have fun. I gotta call it a night.
Alright, you too. Thanks for coming.
Good night. MMO, thank you again. I enjoyed that night. That was pretty fun.
Oh, no problem at all. It was my pleasure.
No!
Oh no, big dog.
God damn it, monster truck.
Damn it, Nate.
You wrecked in my way. I had a perfect jump there.
Where are y'all at? Gosh.
Are you taking that second jump right now?
I'm in first place. Yep. I don't know what y'all are talking
right
about.
Behind you.
Oh, I ain't landing this one now.
I'm in first place. Where are
Get
you at?
My wheels.
I just ate shit again.
First place, my ass. The DC.
I'm going for lap 3.
Oh, this jump. That might be perfect. Maybe not. Oh, I still landed it.
Oh no! Come on. Stupid truck.
Coming for you, MMO.
We're probably on the top of the farming sim leaderboard anyway. Come here, Captain. I'm gonna run you down, boy.
Hey, got you, Madeline.
I am catching up to you, Mo.
Why is there a barrier in the middle of the drive?
A barrier?
Yeah, somebody put a barrier in the middle of the drag track.
Oh my goodness, this truck is so flippy.
Hey, first place, here I come.
I already took first.
Someone flip me over, please.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
Oh!
I'm racing for the lead.
Just because I cut through the field to get in front of all y'all doesn't mean anything.
Unless it's a glitch. But to me, it looks like there's a barrier. There's like a little raised section to drag track.
I should land at that.
No, I'm not seeing it.
Well, then it must be my game. Watch it, monster truck in the middle of the track, right? About turn one.
Well, I'd say that was a success.
I hate this. The orange monster truck sucks.
Well, I'm doing alright with it.
I wasn't even going to say that.
Because the orange one doesn't turn worth the shit.
Neither does the white one.
Mine turns just fine.
Yeah.
Gravedigger's the best.
You like that, Nate?
I tried so hard.
When someone comes by, can you guys talk me over again?
Excuse me. Sorry. Oh, sorry. We'll see which one of these does the best.
Because y'all gotta remember, I did beat Jimmy in the first round. At first.
Aw, crap.
Oh no. I'm landing backwards.
Oh, sorry, Maggie. Magi.
What's that for?
Because he was tongue twisted.
Yeehaw!
another Mod truck in the middle of the track.
Don't think of it as a monster truck in the middle of the track. Think of it as an obstacle.
And run as they jump on.
Seriously.
And I have a monster truck in a tree.
Nice.
Yeah. He's just trying to take us out now.
Hey, Joe.
No. DC's cheating.
DC wouldn't do something like that.
He's probably on like lap 400 now.
No, I went and got a different. I went and got a different truck. No, actually, I didn't have practice in case I needed to play Manolin. MMO had more practice than I did.
What was it? I couldn't hear a thing. I was in between like three monster trucks.
I said you had more practice than I did.
Yeah, I had to make sure the jumps worked.
Did you have a good time tonight, Joe?
Time to get Josh now.
I mean, come on, you're gonna hit me.
Okay, yeah, good.
Wait, who's in a dragster? Captain
America. Of course.
Good to hear, good to hear. I'm glad. Thank you, Evan Egg. Didn't know if you were still here.
Somebody hit me.
Oh no, someone else saw one.
These lag spikes we're getting.
There's a lot going on right now.
Try six.
Who's that talking?
Big dog.
Yeah, that's me right
behind
you.
With the big
bud.
You ass!
Oh, that's fucked up, Ryan.
Oh no.
I was stuck under the ramp.
And I landed it!
Must be infinite. Yep. All right, here we go.
Second jump ain't gonna make it.
Okay, no!
Well, I don't see this going anywhere.
Yeah, but I got more push power than you do.
I'm turning left right now and I can't get away from you.
Yeah, it's because I got more power.
Oh, here comes the DC.
What?
There's a combine out here.
Oh my god! Don't worry, he's just mowing the
other street. I'm dragging Nate. I'm gonna ride. I'm just dragging down the road.
We're doing 110 right now. Oh no.
I'm a turtle.
I see a big bug flying.
I don't know what you're talking about. I wasn't the one that was getting dragged by the big bug.
Oh, I thought I was gonna hit ya.
Who, me?
Yeah, you.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yep.
You couldn't hit this if you even tried.
Wreckfest tractor in tree time. That's called a pit maneuver in a tri-stick.
The way I just went flipping.
Josh, you weren't supposed to flip back over on your wheel.
What are you trying to do, MMO? It ain't gonna work.
MMO is trying to stop DC from fucking your freaking, We're destroying crops out here, boys.
Yes, we are.
Game, farmer. Mandolin's is
back. I got something
rolling.
Funny about to happen.
Oh shit!
Oh, Fred!
I was waiting to do it.
Oh my god, I wasn't expecting that.
That was the plan.
Toss me. Toss me.
Look at DC stream. Oh my god.
Toss me.
I was just in a hold up.
Daggone, we really tore up this track. I see a turtle, the tri-six.
And a male mini car.
Guys, the go-kart is wicked out here.
This is one way to finish tonight, just destroy everything. Why do we got a Yugo out of here?
Why not?
Yugo's gonna come right after ya. Cause you can't even know where I am!
You stay away from me, big dog.
Hey, stay away I'm from trying you? Just to harvest my field, man.
Come here, baby boy! I'll take you down the road, Madelines.
Did you change all the horns?
MMO, where are you on the map?
I don't know. Where am I?
He's hiding in the corner.
Oh yeah, you're green.
I just seen it. It came out of the, drop.
Yeah, come on.
It's like,
thank you so much. It was like, so kind of you.
Dun 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 dun.
Really, I barely even hit that freaking thing.
Hey, I found an MMO farmer. Let's run him over.
Ow! That's a dead MMO.
By a tri-six. Or not tri-six, by a big bud.
Who plays a game that should be a dead MMO?
That was just rude.
Oh, I know. It was great, though.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Where the hell did these pop out of?
I got it.
Captain America's trying to harvest his wheat before he loses it all. Everybody tear up Captain America's crops.
Oh, I'm in a flying go-kart!
Alright, who's gonna win? The go-kart or the combine?
That didn't work out for us.
Dang it, I keep trying to roll him over. Come here, go-kart, come here. Come here!
Aww.
Oh my goodness, he's freaking... Cars are fast!
I turned right into that one.
Obviously.
These monster trucks do not destroy crop.
They don't.
Aw, man, the big bud's stuck.
They got... No! They got row crop tires on. Oh, I'm getting sleepy.
Uh-oh, I think I'm stuck in the woods.
Come run me over now.
Mm-hmm.
Come catch me. Come catch me if you can. Uh-oh. I'm stuck in the woods.
Sure what you're doing there.
I don't know either. Trying to go on the house, farmer. I mean, it ramped like it was going to go on the house, but it didn't. If that makes any sense. The DC and the red and the blue car, I'm gonna get my red.
Oh, oh no!
Somebody's grabbing them and trying to beat a steering wheel up. Who's trying to tear up their pedals?
Oh, fly car! Why do these things have so much fucking power?
They're what meant, are you talking about?
They're meant to be ridiculous.
Which, oh yeah, he's driving the Cindy.
Which one are you driving, Brian?
The
blue one.
Do you see what the hell?
I don't know what you're talking about, I'm not there.
There we go. I'm gonna land in the woods. Nate, what the hell are you doing?
MMO, can you not?
I don't really know. Oh, there.
Damn it, I was trying to throw you up on top of the trailer.
I'm kind of stuck inside this, monster truck.
Alright guys, well I'm gonna hop off for a bit, at least anyway, so.
Now I full on send it.
Thank you guys for coming
Thank
out.
Thank you. Thank you, DC, for all this great
Can
fun.
Can we get me? Alright, DC.
Yeah, no problem. Yeah, what's up?
We should do this on a weekly basis.
Oh, I can't do that.
Yeah, I don't know if I can do that. We'll try to do it more often, though. Alright guys, I'm sorry, Ebeneg.
I'm
going
to try to come up with a whole new
need to go to bed
and everything like that.
Or at least get up and move around a little bit.
Move from the other end, Nate. So every 2 weeks, probably?
I don't know.
But thank you guys for coming out. Thanks for supporting us. I'm going to go ahead and just end the stream here tonight. I may be around later doing some stuff, I don't know, but I doubt I'll be streaming. But anyway, thank you guys. I appreciate the support. Appreciate you guys coming by. It was a great time. Have a good night. You're welcome, Ebeneg.